There's a storm a-coming. That deadly stillness right before a great battle. Lee's turned. He's on the attack. He's got infantry moving. The main body. In open country, and they're all concentrating this way. In the morning, he'll have skirmishers 3 deep. And 70,000 men right behind them. The whole damn Reb Army. They'll move through town, occupy those hills, the high ground, and they'll be the devil to pay. I've led a soldier's life, and I've never seen anything as brutally clear as this. It's as if it's already done, already a memory. I can see the line of blue troops heading up the long slope to the stony top in one long, bloody moment. But maybe we can hold them. Deny Lee the high ground.